my finances were okay, but what the big revelation is in my story is that I realized that the only person that was really going to have the best control over the success, my financial success, was myself. And I needed people that I could trust to align with. I've worked with the team at FAS since I initially incorporated and would not have been in a position to actually go out and start my own company without their help in that 3 years. I was just a salesman, and inadvertently I became a business owner. They essentially gave me the roadmap that I needed so that I could monetarily and budget-wise scale up my company to where it is currently, and we're still on a great trajectory. We're not stopping. My name is Grattan Donahoe with ERA Donahoe Realty in Temecula.